Okay, you're right, chat. It's attack order. It's literally attack order. Yeah, like, you want a blister? Make sure you just swap Aruni your units a bit. Irelia needs to be to the right, and then you get it. Yeah, because it resolves from the left to the right. You're right. Like, Irelia can't be... Irelia has to be... what? Can't be first. Because Azir resolves after Irelia. It goes from the left to right. So Azir needs to be in front of Irelia. Yeah. Yeah, and if I attack with Irelia, it will never work because it goes from the left to right, prioritizing the board. Yeah, so it's just left to right. So if we put Azir here, this shouldn't work as well, right? Yeah. Even if Duo is here, Duo doesn't matter. It matters only for Azir placement. I mean, at least the deck is skillful now, chat. At least it takes a skill to play the deck. You have to know how to position your units at the bench. That's some spaghetti code right there.